Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of missiles is chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay.
Thanks, boy, I'm selling a
Seems
lot of
that tunnels
were I got my ride! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I'll drink to such a nice guy, too.
But I got my orders.
Let me play hero the next time, huh?
Please come again.
What are you looking at? I told you the boss is busy.
Or else I'll get a spanking.
A cure for everything. Great rate. You can shave with it. You won't find any sharper. Make sure you can count to five. Bang! And problems come. Blows your target to pieces. That's a deal. Whatever. As you wish. Selling, buying.
Deal.
Need ammo? Ask me! You're welcome. Bullets exchange!
Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. What? You don't have even one bullet? Okay, let's go then. Hey, let's go!
God!
Where are you? Hey, let's go! Him sitting over there. Well, I'll be going. Bye.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. It's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. To get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Hey!
shit! I'm hit!
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero, boy. And we don't look to get killed today. The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today. We can go.
That was some ride.
Behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Calling me. Yes, my mistress. I hear you. Yes. Always. Always. Oh, yes. Now I am heading.
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those songs? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Ah, motherfuckers! Who the hell did you work with you? Damn yourselves! See you outside the trolley! What's in the rest?
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Thank you. do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Damur! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market!
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. It could have been an enemy scout. Now it knows what our defenses are. They'll overrun us, then butcher the entire station, just like Polis. The next thing that comes down that tunnel,
When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies.
Well, you can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar, or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So I thought it was rats and the like, you know? But I'm not so sure.